Narrated Anas ibn Malik, Allah bless with him. Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, the supplication made between the Adhan and the Iqamah is not rejected. Sunan Abi Dawud, Kitab al-Salat, Hadith number 521, Classification of Hadith. This video is created and designed by Infopedia PK.